Hi, my name is Andrea Friso and I am Product Specialist at Legor for Master Alloys. Today, we are gonna see how to get a better casting by concentrating on what to do and what not to do for getting a satisfactory result. Let's start. Preparation of investment is often an overlooked parameter in the production of casting. So today, we're gonna show you the correct parameters and procedures to get you a better flask. Once your wax trees have been mounted and weighed, it is time to prepare the investment flasks. First of all, you have to weigh deionized water in correct proportion to the quantity of investment that you have to prepare. The difference in water content allows correct timing for mixing, pouring, and standby before burnout when temperature changes. For best results, we suggest to keep investment powder and water in a controlled, cool temperature environment between 20 and 25 Celsius degrees. It's important to put first the water and then the powder, and to follow the supplier's mixing instruction. Move carefully the flasks out of the mixer and leave for 60 to 90 minutes before burnout. Here is a correct burnout cycle for your investment flasks. Each phase is designed for a specific purpose. 1. Dewaxing at low temperature. 2. The hydration of the investment. 3. Burnout to give strength to the flask. The final flask temperature, that is to say, the one you will use in the casting, will be chosen upon the kind of alloy and on the kind of item that you will have to cast. All this information are available on our technical data sheets, or you can contact our technicians for further insight. We'll be glad to assist you.